We'll get it 2 times tonight. They gotta stay here for a girls' game.
Keep going, Riley.
Grace, how are you doing?
Good.
Good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Jason.
Thank you.
Halfway in my lane. So I'm grabbing and this car like winding around. trying to get out, and then a big truck here. So I tried to go around the car. No, I knocked it. I had to like stop. But I was so close to hitting this one. I was like, why are you in my lane? Anyway, I hate prison. No, literally, Mikayla backing out of her car. She was.
I can't even believe that.
Where is she parked?
Come on, Brad, get it!
Yeah, okay, you know my parking spot? Yeah, but she's parked there, and I think Drake Fetters struck his poor truck. This doesn't look bad, but her car, her whole light came off. I'm like, who told her she passed her license? Mikaylee, I don't know what her last name is, but she was backing out of her parking spot, and she parks right next to me. She's parked between me and Drake Feathers, and she backed out, and she hit Drake's truck. Yeah, and her, like, light came off. It doesn't look like a lot of damage. I mean, his tire moved, but that's about it. I don't know if it had scratches or not. Yeah. I was like, she's... No, she's...
I know!
They
put the air. Put the best
for
me.
I don't know her last name.
Road Haver or something? Road.
I don't know either. It was scary because of my car. No, they didn't. And just a bunch of teachers were surrounded, and that's about it. Yeah. I don't know. She kind of just dipped. Yeah. She laughed. She just stopped to see if his truck was okay, and then vanished from there. Well, the first day, I think the day after she got her license, she didn't know how to get in her parking spot because she normally pulls in, but there was a car in the parking spot in front of her, so she couldn't. So we offered to drive her car into the parking spot, but she was like, I can do it, and then she like is going really fast and almost hit my car, so.
She almost hit Drake's truck and Grace's car at the same
time.
I was like,
oh, oh my.
On the way out!
Yeah, I'm kind of wondering how she passed. In the nicest way possible. I know, that kind of hurt. And you have not answered him? What are you doing?
We'll get
him. Come on, Bryson!
Okay.
Is he gonna judge me for eating chicken tenders? Maybe he's not. He probably.
He judged me.
That's great.
Can you bring my red top and red bottom? Yeah. There should be a sock drawer or the drawer above it. Alright. Thank you. Loving you.
Did you see Jonah?
He was under a blanket when I walked past. But I talked to your mom.
Oh, what she
and
said?
And Aunt.
Oh, what she said? She said, hey, how are you? I said, hey, I'm good. And she's like, she goes, you're going to go see the ghost. And I was like, yeah, it's coming down first.
I saw him today and I was like, I should probably say hi.
Yeah, probably. We were being a little salty.
Yeah, I was like, I yelled at me and I was like,
I got so confused because it was in my Pap's hat.
Yeah, I thought that was your Pap.
I thought it was, so I was running down. I was like, that's my Pap and that's my Pap. I was like, why? How? Was that happening?
Literally. I asked Isaiah what kind of shit he likes and he did not answer the group chat. Like, what's wrong with him? Is he not? I clearly see that. He sees it. He doesn't get the memo.
It's actually hilarious.
We're just gonna let that one slide.
I mean, at least he's going. But he's just not gonna respond to any.
Yeah, he just won't like.
Planning. So do you want to go to Canberra?
Yeah, I told Ian 2:30.
At the Canberra?
Yeah. Cause I told him during like study hall, and he was like, "Is it even nice?" And I was like, "Probably."
You wanna know
something?
So this Canberra was built. Forever, ever ago.
Uh-huh.
Okay. So it's like all log cabins.
Yeah.
None of the cabins. I'm good. Grace likes them.
Good job,
Meg. Take that.
Alright, now you want one. You're taking the whole thing out. Oh my.
Yummy.
That's it.
Shelby got a thing on Twitter yesterday. And they were like, it's for postpartum. And Shelby goes, it's for when I get home.
I'm really hoping you didn't end up for free. Emily kind of destroyed her when she pulled her ball.
No, that was you.
I grabbed too.
I don't even know where the ball is.
It kind of vanished.
There shouldn't be, it might be on the frame.
Is that rain?
It's rain.
We got like 8.
Yeah.
Oh. I forgot this recording.
They're like, Twizzlers!
I was obsessed. You're so good.
So what are you wearing tomorrow? I'm good, I have one right here. But thank you.
What am I wearing tomorrow? What is tomorrow?
The absolute first athlete.
Oh, I'm just gonna put this fucking away. Yes.
I think Gray should have, but
it's okay. I'm good.
I'm bringing like a bow tie. I'm wearing a bow tie.
You want me to wear a bow tie?
Uh-huh. And glasses. You can wear your glasses and put your clothes out. That's a good
idea. I need a solid now. I was shocked.
Well, that.
Did they do it like they did last year?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Me too. Yeah, because what? 3 volleyball players were on the court. Two soccer players. No, 1 soccer player. I think Brooke one's on it.
Last year was no soccer players.
But it's pretty much volleyball. And football.
Yeah.
It's so dumb.
It is. It's dumb.
Olivia and Sid.
That's what I voted for.
I heard that because if you win homecoming, so a lot of people are saying.
Well, I don't think. I don't think if you're on the court for homecoming, you should be able to be on the court for prom. Because it's the same people, plus whoever was the queen.
Listen, I heard people don't want Sid and Olivia to win prom, queen and king, so they're voting them to be homecoming. I was like, eating Twizzlers.
Dab. There's an umbrella in my car.
And it's a raincoat. Raining. I have one in my car.
Actually, I think I left my umbrella at the fire hall.
I don't think I ever grabbed it. Oh my god, Isaiah opened the truth tag.
Good job, Matt.
Go, Mama!
Go, Mama!
Go, Mama!
was half prepared for that.
He just listens to Isaiah because he knows.
No.
I just love people so much too.
Me and you both.
People is my favorite thing ever. Exist.
There's a spider in Mrs. Weingartner's room.
Why did you tell me this?
Okay, you know Alicia?
Yeah.
She walks over and picks it up. It was crawling on her hand. I was like, I would have put that thing down.
I would have passed out.
That's it.
And then Mrs. Weingartner tried to throw it out the window, and she couldn't get the window open.
Yeah, I'm gonna really try to save it. I would scream. My brother is too busy trying to shoot. He's holding up the game.
My brother is causing a delay of... Watch it be like 6-0.
I need to have a camera way through this game.
I'm glare.
Go red!
Yeah.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Watch them going in.
That would be like the best thing ever. It's hard.